No, she's gonna braid my ass hair too.
Have you ever got other CES?
Bro, you're gonna braid my ass hair tonight.
Why me?
Why are you talking shit?
Why do you want a guy to braid your ass hair?
Bro, you've done it 10 times.
I'm not gay, and why do you want me to braid your ass hair?
Doesn't, bro, you said you've done it before, dude.
No. No.
Don't even lie.
No.
Matt doesn't like ass hair.
No. Bro, really? He braids my ass hair, and he cornrows my freaking gooch hair into my freaking ass hair, and then he braids it.
No.
Yes, you do.
No.
Why are you lying?
No.
Bro, I'm taking a Dr. Phil, dude. I have a lie detector test or something, dude. You're
That's lying. Maury.
Bro, Dr. Phil is in case too.
Actually, Maury's like, are you your father?
Can you just go back to selling your nut?
Devin, I'm probably your father.
I'm selling my nut. I don't give a fuck what you say, dude. I'm gonna get rich, and if I have it, it's gonna be famous.
Why is he gonna be famous?
Cause I'll make it famous.
How would you make it famous?
That's a one nutter.
Yeah, I know, but like, how do you know the one nutter is gonna be famous? What if it was a dud?
It's out of the ordinary, dude.
What if it was a dud nut?
Adoption.
She says to find out, so you're good, bro.
Smush smush.
Adoption.
Smush smush.
What if your kid was born with one of his balls?
You just switch up this other girl?
It's too bad you can't get
her. She'd be like, oh, look at her kids. Yeah. We just swap kids.
It's too bad you can't get a smush smush from one once he's born.
Yeah,
you can. Just bury it.
You need to go to a hospital and get some help.
Well, you're already at the hospital when you're having it, unless you just do it at home and do it low key things and have no one know about it.
What if it's like 7?
Bro, 7 months old?
Yes. It's my smash man, 7 years old.
Bro, you just have it at home, have no one, you just home school it, and you don't, you just have it at home, and
no,
then
no.
You're like, you know how we eat? We eat your brothers and sisters. You're next.
You're gonna scare it?
Yes,
why do you want to scare it?
Chop off the fingers.
Why do you want to chop the fingers off?
And then the toes.
Why?
And then the hands.
Because it's all external.
And then the feet.
Your feet?
And then right here.
Then the limbs, yeah.
That's so tough.
And then right here. And then right here. Yeah. And right here.
Cut the legs.